There are a lot of options when it comes to breast implants, textured, smooth, shaped. How do you decide what is the best choice for your patient?
Well, there are a lot of choices. And typically in the United States, it's a smooth implant world. Yes, we've had textured, and yes, we've had shaped, and we've had gummy bear implants, and now we have gummy bear round smooth implants. It depends a little about what the patient wants.
And there's a lot of information out there, and some of it's hard to interpret. You know, I was in Australia where I use almost exclusively textured implants, both textured round implants, textured shaped implants. And if you look at the subtle differences in how the procedure is done, for textured implant, you have to essentially customize the pocket to only fit that actual implant. Whereas in a smoother implant, you can create a larger pocket. In most hands, as long as the size of the implant is reasonable, you can get a very natural result.
Right. United States, women ask, what's the most natural? What feels the most natural? All implants fold a little bit or wrinkle or ripple. How easy can you feel it? Part of that's the woman's tissue, part of that's the implant. And a lot of it comes down to the gel. And frankly, we have more cohesive gel now, so those folds are less palpable. And I think that makes texturing less important. I also think, since in the United States we're mostly under the muscle, not always, that again texture is less important, because texturing is all about capsular contracture initially, historically, yet now under the muscle that's probably the more important factor.
Yeah, and previously, in order to get a, you know, more of a firmer gel implant, you had to have a texture shape implant. Now there are a whole new line of implants that have some of these same form stable gels, but are actually round, smooth implants. And so you can achieve that same natural look and that same feel with those implants. And some of those are probably the most innovative devices that have come out recently.
For the very latest on breast augmentation, check out theplasticsurgerychannel.com.